Marian men's lacrosse team picks up the 23-10 victory over Augustana today. Finn Maloney, just talk about the win.
It was good. The boys were moving the ball really well, moving it fast. We were getting open looks, backdoor cuts. You know, we played a very good team game, and we couldn't do any better on the thing, 23-10. So,
Colt Robertson, this is the team that's got a couple of wins against NAC schools. How big was this victory? And even though it's non-conference,
it's a good one. I mean, it lifts confidence up for the team, and we put a statement out today, 23-10. That's a statement, and not a lot of people thought we could do it. And I think going forward, we can just keep building and build off this game.
Where do you think this team's gotten better from that? You know, that you dropped your opener, you've won three straight.
You know, I think we didn't have many practices on the actual line field before that. So, like, being out here every single day on the open field, being able to practice rides and clears and different types of offensive sets, it's a lot different than being inside the field house where we only got like a half of the size of a field. So I think that's a huge impact on our whole game.
It's got a little physical out there today, didn't it?
Sure did, yeah.
You guys liked it though? You're able to come out on top and kind of keep your heads?
Yeah, I think the physicality really, lights a fire under everybody's butt.
Colt, got a couple of road games now. You go on the road here. How big is it to go and perform well, you know, away from here?
It's huge. I mean, you know, we get a couple home games and then have to go away. It kind of gets tough, but if we can keep our head, keep this team play that we're doing right now, I think we'll come out with a couple wins and really show the NAC conference what we mean.
Sabre men's lacrosse improves to 3-1 on the season with a 23-10 win over Augustana. You can learn more about men's lacrosse at sabreathletics.com.